How are you going to taxi this airplane on the ground?
I think I'm going to steer with this.
Exactly.
But I don't know because I don't have that on my game.
That is correct.
Game. Somebody told me that once. There's a lever on the side.
Good. So. That is your steering
tiller.
This is my
nose wheel steering.
That is your nose wheel steering. To go right, you move the handle up.
This way?
That will turn it, the plane nose to the right. Okay? If you pull it down, left. Because as you can see, it's all written on there.
I can't see. I'm just going to memorize.
Okay. Yeah, up is right, down is left.
This is cool.
Okay, now, the rudder pedals, you're going to steer down the runway with the rudder.
Yep.
So, remember the sliding action is the rudder, and the toe action is the brakes. You don't want to go down the runway doing
this. No toes on the takeoff.
Correct.
I got you.
Okay.
When does this lose? When do you stop going into this
and go to
rudders?
30
knots. 30 knots is when you stop steering with this and go rudders?
That's correct.
So you get horizontal stabilizer.
That's correct. Okay. Now, your yoke. That should be pretty straightforward to you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, now pull back on it. Just when you feel what the weight is like. Okay?
Yeah, it's great.
Cool. Down. All right, good. Now, you have trim on your thumb. Are you familiar with trim?
Familiar with this trim wheel.
Okay.
But I don't know where the auto trim is.
You have electric trim on your thumb.
Is it?
Nope. Right in there.
This?
Yes. So if you know.
Up and down. Okay, got it.
Correct. So you're okay with that?
Yep.
Excellent.
Oh, pull back for nose up.
That's correct.
Push forward for nose down.
That is correct. All right. Now, throttle, reverse thrust for after landing. Okay. Flaps. Now, flaps pull up, back, down.
Got it.
Cool.
Spoilers?
Yes. Okay. So,
here.
Yep. So how the speed brake works, we arm it right before landing. So you're going to lift it up. You're going to put it right on that little hook there.
Got it.
Okay. And then once you touch down, it will automatically deploy.
Okay.
All right. Landing gear, you cannot pull it up or you cannot push it down.
Pull it out
and up. Okay. Now, flight instruments. Go through them for me. I'm sure you understand them, but let's just go through
speed,
them.
Speed, altitude. This is my bug. You'll put a bug in for me somewhere if
heading,
I need to.
Heading indicator.
Heading, yeah. Autopilot.
Well, this whole thing is autopilot.
Right? This is auto speed. Set it. Do you push it in to activate it?
No.
Okay.
You would hit whatever speed mode, but you have to make sure the auto throttle is armed first.
Yeah, auto throttle. This
that's
the
flight
whole
director. FD is flight director.
I thought this turns on the whole thing. Does it? No.
This is your autopilot engage button.
Yeah. Okay, because I use this on my game to try to do. I do. I don't know which one I press on this, but then I do. I think viewer localizer to do an auto land kind of. Just to get me.
Approach mode.
Approach mode.
Yeah.
I keep forgetting.
Yeah, that's fine.
I have to see the buttons. So, I use a lot of the altitude.
Okay.
But then sometimes the thing messes up and I don't know how to do it. And I have to turn this
vertical
to vertical speed and then push this in or something. Mm-hmm.
That's Airbus. That sounds more Airbus stuff.
But it does push in.
Yeah, but this.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not a feature for this airplane. Yeah.
Because there is an Airbus on my game,
yeah.
So I just.
And the Airbus is more push to activate.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So you'd have to activate the modes manually.
Gotcha. And then this, when I turn it on my game, I see this line moving.
Well, that is this one for heading. This is speed.
Oh, okay. I thought I grabbed that. Yeah, there it goes. See.
Yeah.
So I see if it's 150. Yeah, I have this line.
American 1509.
So, and then I got fuel down here.
Yep.
This is a backup display.
That's your backup.
I don't know any of this stuff because it doesn't work on my game.
Communication radios, navigation radios, transponder.
Fire
switches.
Idle control. This is the trim kill.
Yep, the electric, the main electric and autopilot. Yep. Weather radar.
I do, but it doesn't work.
Okay.
So then just like a little stuff, this is APU stuff, this is where I go to the bleed.
Mm-hmm.
None of this stuff up here really I use, because mm-hmm. it doesn't really, I don't think it works on my game.
Uh-huh.
But these are the engine start stuff, APU on. I have all of these fuel pumps on when I'm,
Yes, so.
And then the hydraulic pumps are,
All right, man. You ready to push back,
start up, and taxi out?
Sure.
Okay, now, I think I left my iPad up front. I need that.
For flight?
Yeah, exactly.
Seriously?
Yeah.
No way. Turn that horn.
Where is the no smoking possible sign?
They're over here some fast as you go. Do I pull them out or?
Flip them down, yeah.
On. On.
Good. Hydraulic pumps. We'll push back, we turn the A pumps off, B pumps on. We're going to turn this off, turn this one on. Good. And then you have to turn the packs off to get enough air pressure for start, right?
I don't know, because I never have to. Those
okay.
Don't work
so, so with the APU bleed on, our air pressure is only 20 psi. I know it's maybe hard to see. We need 30 psi to start the engine. So you got to turn the air condition off. So pull it out and up. Good. And the next one, and then you can see the needle. You can see it rising, right?
I guess.
There you go.
I trust you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Last but not least,
this is the one I got to make sure is on when
you have to. Yeah. Last but not least, anti-collision. Flip that down. And your anti-collision is the red light on top of it.
Roger, check completed. Bypass
bin
inserted.
Okay, so
these
now we can just go to one of these, or?
Okay, now, well, not yet. He wants you to release the parking brake, so just go on, just all you gotta do, just go on the brakes and push on the brakes. There we go, good.
Commencing push. All engines clear.
Do they
start
do the steering
wheel
when they're pushing?
Yeah.
I don't do any, you know, like, I don't know how that works on.
Okay, now, they've cleared you to start the engine, so we're gonna start engine number one. Let's start pushing. So what you're gonna do, push it in, turn it left to ground. Good, let it go. Now, looking for 25%,
okay.
And then you'll pull it out and put it to idle, okay? Should have been blocked so you don't raise it up.
Okay, can you see?
Yep. And then going to be coming into land.
Okay.
Good job with the throttle. Very, very good. Just try not to overflail. So, you know, like just...
I let
you feel it out. I didn't want to say too much of the while ago because I wanted you to feel it out.
But it was all me, right?
Yeah, it was all you.
And we,
yeah. I didn't say anything, yeah.
We live, right?
Yeah, man.
That landing was my bitch. You said, what did you say? Like...
What?
That I wasn't going to do it? Like 5% chance?
Yeah, I didn't think you were going to be able to do it.
Shit. Let's see if we can do camera.
It proves me wrong. How long is this runway? Any idea?
Well, if we land before the numbers, long enough.
Okay. All right. Ready to go?
I don't know. 4,000 feet, maybe.
What?
I don't know.
We'll see. All right. That's fine.
We're not gonna die. Well, is this it right here?
Yeah. We'll go on a break.
This doesn't make sense.
Oh, because we're landing runway 8.
Oh, that's.
So you want to land 2-6? I can put you on 2-6.
It's fine.
There we go. That's 2-6.
Yep. That's familiar. The freeway is on the right.
The highway. Yeah.
I know the highway.
Okay.
I've been here many times. Okay.
No problem.
I'll all these airports.
I'll change you up. Yep. Yeah, man. No problem. Very, very.
So this used to be a military base. So I know that they can get something in here, but there's this big area that's crossed off. That, like, it doesn't have chevrons. It's got something else. Like, you're not supposed to land on. Like,
right. That's the
but you can.
Display threshold.
Yeah.
Display threshold.
So it's got a huge display threshold that's almost as long as the runway itself. So.
Okay.
I just want to see if we can get one down into Camarillo.
Ready to roll?
Yes. So where am I at?
So we got flaps 15.
Down.
Gear down. Only thing we're going to do is set flaps to 30, and then we'll be good to go. Your 5-mile final.
And then throttles are where
where it should be.
Because we're at 45.
Well, that's going to increase once I take it off a pause.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
All right, and release.
So what should the speed be?
It should be where Ram is. Yep.
Yeah, mine, I don't know what pull push, and I don't want to force anything to break the simulator.
Yep.
Simulator.
There you go, man.
Hey, how many times did I crash?
Zero.
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 How many times do people come in here and crash?
Oh, every day. You're hanging right here long enough, you'll see them.
Okay, I need to get...
Right, so the handle is right there. Yeah, pull it up and push back. All right. Just watch your head getting up.